there's been news that Big Bang is gonna have a world tour in 15 countries. Vix is in. He's going to be hosting a talk show set to air at the end of this month. Sistar's Bora has teamed up with three members of Unpretty Rapstar, Jace, Keesum, and Lil Sham, for a collaboration song. Roommate has said to be cancelled because of low ratings and viewership. And Blockbeast's new subunit, Bastars, one of their teasers for their music video, has been swept up in a little bit of controversy where they seem to be degrading Japanese culture with kimonos and women and all of that. But in the music video, they removed that scene. BTS is set to release something at April 29. Brown Eyed Girls is also set to have a new comeback for their 10th year anniversary. And also BoA will have a comeback for her 15th year anniversary. Simon D. Seoul will come back, and Sunyeon from Kara, she'll also have a solo debut.
Most likely to have a donkey named Michael.
Wait, wasn't that in Zoe 101?
Likely to be a rapper out of all of us.
Gina.
Zoe 101.